Hey everybody, it's Matt Maher. Happy Palm Sunday. You notice I didn't read the gospel reading this week because it's really long. It's like the whole passion narrative. So we kind of put the text up and let you kind of read it for yourself. Save my voice. But really just offer a few quick reflections. You know, a lot of people, when we look at the story of Palm Sunday, there's so much context and meaning and depth. And, you know, the palm branches are a symbol of rebellion, and Jesus is entering into Jerusalem. It fulfills scripture, and it sort of sets the tone for this week that grows in intensity to Good Friday, and then even beyond the silence of Holy Saturday into the celebration of Easter Sunday. This is our finals week, in a way. I think as Christians, every year it comes around, and it's an opportunity once again to re-enter into the greatest mystery of our faith. You know, Christ has died, Christ has risen, Christ will come again. So we're entering into this mystery through Palm Sunday. And I have a funny story to share with you, which is that many, many years ago, I put out an album independently. And it was largely influenced by the work of a lay theologian. His name was Dr. Scott Hahn. And he wrote a book called The Lamb's Supper. And I really, really loved the book. And so I think I wrote him a letter and I sent him a copy of my first CD. And one day I got a message on my answering machine at work. And he basically said, hey, Matt, this is Dr. Hahn. I loved your album. It's really great. And he said this phrase to me, which has stuck with me for a long time. He said, keep being the donkey carrying Jesus to Jerusalem. And it's fitting, and I could make a joke basically saying that I'm definitely a jackass. But what I would say is that in a very profound way, in that Jesus's entry into Jerusalem, we oftentimes will put ourselves in a lot of different places in the story, but sort of the willingness to carry Christ to the place that we know is a difficult place to carry him. There could be confrontation, there could be conflict, there could be a lot of death to self involved. But and you might be stubborn about it, and you might want to resist it. But God, you know, loves you more than God wanting to use you to be a donkey. God just loves you for who you are. And so don't let God use you as a donkey. But if you are a stubborn, hard-headed mule of a person, you might be of good service carrying Jesus into Jerusalem. Have a great Holy Week.